You know what I'm saying?
4 seconds, yeah. Just enough time so he can commit the foul and get out of the game.
Oh, my God. Malik Monk and one mixtape style.
And Malik with a 10G move right there. Take a look at this move. Nice little wraparound behind the back pass to himself.